one reason, and I won't tell you what that reason is, but it's no good. They better be careful. Yeah, we're moving ahead with the census. They're spending $15 billion or some ridiculous amount of money on a census. I don't know why we can't do that through the computers of the world, because frankly, that's the way you can do it, census today, and probably a lot more accurately. But they're spending $15 to $20 billion on a census. They're asking everything except, are you a citizen of the United States? How ridiculous is that? So we are moving forward. We have a couple of avenues, and our Attorney General is doing a fantastic job in many ways, and I think he's got it under control. We can do a memorandum, we can do an executive order, we're looking at different things, but there are other alternatives. And again, I believe our Attorney General, fantastic man, and I think he's got it very well under control. But the New York Times story is a fabrication. Now, I look at things and I saw visually, I had people there that told me the job that they are doing is incredible. And in all cases, if you look, people that came from unbelievable poverty, that had no water, they had no anything, where they came from, those are people that are very happy with what's going on, because relatively speaking, they're in much better shape right now. You know, we've had our little ins and outs with a couple of countries, and I would say that the UK and the ambassador has not served the UK well. I can tell you that. We're not big fans of that man, and he has not served the UK well. So I can understand it, and I can say things about him, but I won't bother. I want to congratulate the women's soccer team on winning the World Cup. That's an incredible achievement. It was a very exciting game. I got to see a little bit of it. And they're great players, and it's a great honor to have them captured for the United States fourth time. And that's a tremendous thing. So congratulations to the team on the World Cup.